What you see here is an RUV, a recreational utility vehicle. So let's break this down. This is a motorhome designed to take you and your family anywhere. It has the space to bring along what you need for an unforgettable trip. You'll find floor plans to fit your lifestyle. And because of its size, you can take it anywhere. Hi, I'm Steve from Thor Motor Coach, and this is the 2022 Vegas. There's a lot to love about the Vegas, from the outside to the inside, which is where we are going to start with all of your floor plans. This is the 24.1, and you can tell this is an amazing layout. Over here on the wall slide, you have your sofa. This pedestal table is quick to set up and take down depending on your needs. So go ahead, sit, have dinner and a drink, or quickly pack the table away and make this sofa into a bed. How about a campsite kitchen? And check this out, a very slick countertop extension. We'll just work our way down here. This large single bowl sink has a cover. You have a gas cooktop, down below a convection microwave, and next to that, your double door fridge. Taking a real quick look in the bathroom, you are going to find a nice amount of counter space in here, along with all the amenities you need in a restroom on the move. You have a shower, sink, porcelain toilet, and plenty of storage for whatever you need to bring along. So this is really cool because your closet is right here, so it's real easy to get what you need for the day. You have a very cool bedroom setup in the 24.1. This is a twin to king conversion. People love this setup. This is super easy to dial in the beds exactly how you need them. You also have this little storage cubby back here along with some charging ports and your TV. So let's take one more look, and it is on to the 24.3. And there is a lot to love about this floor plan. The living area offers up a lot of room and a number of seating options. On the campsite, you have this dinette, which is absolutely fantastic, especially when kids want their own place. This floor plan makes everyone on board happy. So think about everything you use your couch for. Since the Vegas is your home while you're on the road, same rules apply here. Even sleeping, as you can easily pull down this Murphy bed and grab a good night's sleep. Part of a great night's sleep is having your home set at the perfect temperature. So grab your phone and download the RV Master app. Now fire up Rapid Camp Plus. New is the cloud, so as long as you and your Rapid Camp Plus have a Wi-Fi signal, you can control your lights and your climate anywhere in the world. From the main panel or using the app, check your tank levels, dim the lights, put out slides and set the auto gen start for the 4,000 watt gas generator. You can even put down your optional electric stabilizers, and when we set up camp, we'll put out our awning. You can use Rapid Camp Plus to put down the overhead bunk, and you are going to find one standard on every Vegas floor plan. The kitchen in the 24.3 is campsite, and you are going to love this. First up, just look at the sheer amount of counter space you have here. And on top of all of that room, every appliance you need is here. And right across, a massive amount of storage. This is a closet, it's a dresser, it's a pantry, it's whatever you need it to be. On the 24.3, the bathroom is in the rear, and it has these great cubbies for storage. In the back is a closet, you can put extra towels and soaps in here, and no bathroom would be complete without your foot flush porcelain toilet and your shower with skylight. You know what, while we're back here, just spin around and take one more look at the 24.3. Now let's climb into the 25.6. From this vantage point, you can already tell you're gonna love it in here. First, we'll show off the campsite kitchen and take a look what you have at your disposal. The large single bowl sink, the gas cooktop, the convection microwave. And here you can see just how much more room the sink cover gives you when you have it in place. So now turn around and have a seat at this large dream dinette. Hang out, have something to eat, watch TV, because every floor plan has cable-ready TVs and satellite backer on the roof if you'd like to add a dish. Also on the roof, while we're up here, the optional 100 watts of solar charging. Next stop in the 25.6 is your bathroom, and everything you could need in a restroom is right here. Into the bedroom, this is a queen bed, and check out the size of this closet. You have some options back here too. Flip down, it's a comfortable bed. Flipped up, it's a couch, a place to lounge, read, or even work. Whether you want to work or keep up with social media, you can hop online no matter where you happen to be with the WineGuard Connect 2.0 4G hotspot and Wi-Fi extender. All you need to do is choose a data plan from your favorite carrier or through WineGuard, and now you can easily create a 1-password hotspot. And you can use that password when you're connected to a nearby Wi-Fi signal. This is another great place to work. The pedestal table, just pop it in place, spin the captain's chairs around. The passenger can also post some cool trip pics while on the road using the flip-out dash workstation. I love when these chairs are spun around and you're entertaining, you're socializing, you're at camp, you're having a fun time. But I also like when they're pointed this way at the road ahead, and we are about to get this Vegas out on the highway for an RV road test. It's a comfortable cockpit in this RUV. This Vegas is ready to go anywhere. Before we get this baby out on the road and open up that Godzilla engine, let's walk through the dashboard and quickly touch on some of the features and functions. We're going to start right over here. You have a nice place to put your phone. You have heated remote mirrors on this, and remember, there are integrated cameras in the mirrors. Whatever is in the field of view when you turn your directional on will show up right here on the infotainment screen. And this infotainment center, spoiler alert, is fully loaded. And we're gonna go over all the features and functions in just a second, but I wanna talk about a few more buttons and switches over here. You have a button for your fog lights. You have your auxiliary start right over here. You do have auto headlights on this. We work our way over to the dashboard. All the gauges are here, your speedometer, your tachometer, your tripometer, your oil pressure, your coolant temperature, your transmission temperature, and your indicator lights for the directionals that we just talked about. Two stalks, this one right over here controls your directionals, your wipers, and your bright lights. Over here, this is your gear shift. We'll talk about the tow haul mode and manual shifting once we get out on the road. Two control pads on your steering wheel. The one right here controls your cruise control, and this thumb pad here gives you a lot of information about your Vegas. Let's scroll through that menu here. You have two trip meters. You can take a look at your fuel economy, driver assist functions. You can see how many hours are on your engine. You have some settings you can get in here and tweak. So a lot of good information about your trip right in front of you. You don't really have to take your eyes off the road. Moving over, a few more buttons I want to talk about. Your hazard lights are right here. Right over here, you have your HVAC controls. Up here, you have your traction control, your nightshade. You can start your generator from here. You have controls for your cabin lights, and you do have two 12-volt ports. Down below, a USB port, a nice place to store your phone. And why not keep your phone right down here while you connect it to Apple CarPlay or Android Auto? All of that in this infotainment center. This thing is fully loaded. It's a swipe screen. Every feature and function you could want for a great road trip right here. Because you have Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, you can use your favorite RV navigation app, and once you have it connected to the infotainment center, that is what you can use to get to your destination. Our destination right now is the highway, because I love driving this Vegas, and wait until you hear Godzilla roar. Doesn't matter if you're out on a major highway or you're taking the back roads like we are doing here, the Vegas is going to give you a nice, smooth, safe ride. The Vegas is built on a Ford E-Series strip chassis. You have a 350 on the 24.1 and the 24.3, and you have an E450 on the 25.6. Really, the only difference is on the 450, you're going to have a larger GVWR and GCWR, so you're going to get a little more towing capacity. Now, both the 350 and the 450 are going to give you the same 7.3-liter Godzilla V8. That is 350 horsepower, 468 pound-feet of torque. Go ahead, put the hammer down. Feel the power. Hear Godzilla roar. That is a powerful little Vegas you have, all controlled by just a press of your right foot. Godzilla's power is controlled by a torque shift 6-speed transmission. And this is a heavy-duty transmission designed for heavy-duty applications, just like in this RUV. When we were going through the dash walkthrough, we talked about your gear shift, we talked about the tow haul mode, we talked about the manual shift. We said we'd mention them when we are on the road. How about we do that right now? Yes, you do have a tow haul mode, and what that is going to do when you press the button on the end of the stalk is that is going to take and tweak your shift pattern, so there's going to be less gear hunting, or you can go with full manual. Go ahead, put your gear shift into M, use the plus or minus buttons right here in the gear shift, and now you are in control of the shifting patterns of your Vegas. The Vegas is also equipped with hill start assist. This is great when you are towing or when you are going up and down mountainous areas. How it works is it keeps brake pressure applied for 2 seconds while you move your foot from the brake pedal to the gas pedal. It is going to keep you from rolling forward or rolling backward. We talked about the traction control button on your dashboard. When it is on or off, you'll get an icon on the dash indicating the mode. What this is going to do is keep your wheels from slipping during inclement weather. The Vegas will actually apply braking for you to keep the wheels from spinning to help you maintain as much traction as possible. So that's your traction control, your TCS. Let's throw another acronym your way. How about ESC? This is your electronic stability control. The Vegas is going to use sensors from your steering and acceleration. It detects when the wheels are about to slip. What it will do is apply the brakes for you to keep your wheels from slipping. You don't have to think about it. It is always on and always there for you. Even on these rough back roads, you're going to get a nice, smooth ride in the Vegas. And that has to do with the twin I-beam independent front suspension. You have computer selected coil springs. You have a stabilizer bar, a lot of fancy tech going on that delivers a nice ride no matter where you happen to take your Vegas. We're going to happen to take our Vegas to camp. I know the road getting there is a little muddy, it's a little bumpy, but it is worth it, and you are going to appreciate all the amenities on the outside of this RUV. So half the fun is getting there, right? That's a great drive, and I know you want to talk about this. You want to set up camp, but first, let's talk about the way the Vegas looks. This is the all-new Sterling HD Max, and you have two graphics packages to choose from, Marquee and Galleria. And your Vegas will stay beautiful for years as it is backed by a 12-year structural, 6-year lamination, and 1-year limited warranty. All right, now it's time to get what we need out of the storage bays. We have our backpack and golf clubs back here. We have our camping chairs over here. So let's get that power awning out. And now is the time to use the power of Rapid Camp Plus. Remember we talked about using it from inside or on the mobile app? Now is the time to open the mobile app, find your awning, and press extend. Now this is looking good. This is what a campsite should look like. But we're not done yet. Check this out. If you packed your grill, set it up right here and get hooked up to the exterior propane connection. Now that you know what an RUV is all about, maybe it's time you go experience one yourself. This is the 2022 Vegas. For all the features, specs, and to find the Vegas floor plan made to fit you, visit ThorMotorCoach.com.